Hey, sleepyhead. Something I want to give you.
Whoa! You're giving this to me?
Yeah, use it well.
That's the sword you gave Chapu.
Well, he never used it. Where's Yuna?
We're taking the same boat as Yuna, right? Why do we gotta wait here?
Yuna came to this village 10 years ago, when the last calm started.
The calm?
Since then, she's been like a little sister to me and Lulu. But she had the talent. She became an apprentice. Now, today, she leaves as a summoner.
This is our journey. We should leave together.
You really don't need all that luggage.
They're not really my things. They're gifts for the temples we're to visit.
This isn't a vacation, Yuna.
I guess you're right.
Okay, off we go.
No problem.
Not too shabby. You kept up with him pretty well. Might make a good guardian someday. A flyer. My kind of customer. Beat them down. You gotta use magic of an element they don't like.
Magic? Element?
Let's have our black mage show you what I mean. Lou, you're up.
Clueless, aren't you? Good thing I'm here. Spells of ice work well against fire fiends. And ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like fire and ice. This one here is a water fiend, which means... Take your time.
Let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Art, you ready?
What's going on?
It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. Chapu didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat. Thank you. That should do it. That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ronso, of the Ronso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardians.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway. But he has protected me since I was a child.
That's your department, right?
True. But, why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of? Your first real battle. Let's see some style.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Thank you.
Another one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say goodnight, birdie.
Thank you.
Boo.
Come to think of it, I haven't told you where we're going. First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luka. For that, though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Aurochs' victory, too, so you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me.
I don't know who you are or where you came from.
Ooh, them fascinating clothes you're wearing. Yeah! Filthy, filthy. These won't sell. All me name's not Awaka. Don't look like you got much money, either. I've no business with you. Out of me way!
Who do you think you are?
Awaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
Awaka the who?
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet.
Restricted area. Our operation depends on this cargo.
I'm not at liberty to talk about our plan.
But someday, the name Awaka will be spoken all over Spira. Say, lad, you wouldn't have a bit of gil to lend.
What the heck is that?
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
La 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 la.
it is, that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter? So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
I don't know who you are or where you came from.
Lord Braska's daughter? She just might have a chance.
We'll get her to Killika, we will.
She does have a name, you know. Yuna.
Lady Yuna.
Well then, we pray for Lady Yuna's safe passage.
The wind. It's nice. You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin, there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
Jack. My father. His name is Jack.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkin.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
But,
It's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
Him and we'll all get dragged under.
Zin is going for Killika. We gotta distract it.
Our families are in Killika. Forgive us, Lady Summoner.
Wait! Oh boy.
Thank you.
When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisayd.
Oh, Milady Summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Thanks be to ye.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.